right, let's see. What is today going to be like? Same day as yesterday, basically. You know what I'm going to do? Let's see. How am I doing on wood? I need to chop wood. I need to go back to that today. Because right now I'm not going to have enough for my house. Because I need 450 wood for my house. 10 slimes. You can join the Adventurers Guild. Too bad the Adventurers Guild can go suck a butt. It's like my word right now. No, he did ask me. Okay. No, he did ask. He told me, he said it was because he could speak Spanish, which was dumb. There might have actually been a Spanish-speaking person one time, but I don't know. I think that was just his excuse he made up to make you not feel bad. Why do I don't need to put my sword away. Might as well just keep it. I have a command strip hook on my wall where I hang my headphones there on it. My cat just randomly decided to reach up and paw at it. Out of, I guess, curiosity, perhaps. See, Jessica hasn't told me if she's leaving work yet, but... guess not, then. Getting far into the old spring. Gonna be summer before we know it. When was the last time you spoke to him? Oh, I spoke to him a couple days ago on Twitter. Like, two messages, but... he's on my Discord, so he says stuff every once in a while. He's a busy dude. He's got himself involved in lots of stuff, which is good. He doesn't even really make music anymore, from what I've been able to tell. Is sad because I like his music. I use it. He doesn't make anything new anymore. It's okay. He has a lot already. Hopefully he'll get back to it one day. I think he said he lost interest in it though. Which is alright. I'm sure somebody else will come out and offer me music one day. It's the dream. Although I have enough from him and Benjamin Briggs. I do have two music providers actually, so... initiation. Yeah, I have those already, buddy. Alright, let's go for a day on the town. Who needs... yeah. Ah, Willy. Yeah, Willy can just die. Why didn't he come to streams then? He's too busy, like I said. He's just, I mean, I don't know why... I don't know if that's actually the reason, but... well, he's actually in high school, but he's a EMT, so does medical emergency stuff, and he concentrates on that a lot. I think he's doing something else now, too. I just don't know what it is. Did I watch the weather today? Ugh. Kill me. Kill me. Taps. Let's make some taps. No, we need to make sure we get the wood for our trees first before we make taps for, or before we start using wood for extracurricular purposes. It would be a bummer to have Mario at 10 hearts and then not get married because we're too stupid to have our house built or upgraded. He's DJ EMS because he does emergency medical services. That's why it's called DJ EMS. Hey, Red. I've been streaming long enough for you to leave and come back. Been 4.5 hours now. Amazing. Alright. Walk away, Penny. away. Mario's really far away. We're good. Acorn. Nice. Welcome. Welcome. Wee wee. Okay, I'm gonna stop checking. I don't know why he randomly had a halibut, but he did. I don't know what the deal is with that, but Shane's birthday. That's okay. I got no interest in hitting that boy up. Is Maru just alive? And I don't think we weak resets anything. Yeah, okay. I depend on the F1. I can just look there. So stupid. You left, made dinner, fed the kids, read the newspaper, and put the kids to bed, and you're still... I am. I'm going hard. Gonna be off soon, though. Do you know my dad, Demetrius? He's a scientist. I have a lot of fun helping him out in the laboratory. Let's see. If compounds in the rhizosphere contain sufficient levels of carbon-13, then... Oh, sorry. I was pondering some data, and I didn't notice you there. Cool, buddy. Yeah, big jerk. That's okay. He can not notice me if he wants to. It's not a big deal. Alright. Dude, can cherry bombs blow up trees? We'll find out in a second. Alright. Do shells upgrade the foraging? Or the shell? Yeah, they upgrade the foraging. Or the shell. Or the fishing thing. Is what I was going for. Let's go check for shells. We haven't checked in a few days, so. We don't have our geodes, but. I'm gonna swing by these trash cans. Broken glasses. Just trying to get more stuff out of trash cans. Now that I'm stimulating the economy in town, people have more trash to throw away. They can afford to buy new things, throw away old things. Hype level 9,000. My elbow hurts. Been in the same position. I was supposed to go pee in between last episode and this one. It's a bad deal. Coral. I wonder if do rainbow shells only appear in summer? Or something? That's my tired sounds. It's only 5:30. How could I be so tired? It's hard to play the computer. Look, they have like two similar looking things, but kind of different. It's interesting. If the local fishing scene got a bit more lively, I might expand the shop's stock. Well, you've already expanded it several times. I'm pretty satisfied with that, so let's just leave it where it is. Just leave it there. I was thinking about chopping wood here, but I'm not going to do that because my farm still has trees, so that'd be dumb. Rusty spur. Oh, that's actually something I can give gun through. Nice. Wow, no copper. It's been like 2 days. Kill me. You're killing me, Smalls. Let's just let's chop our way through this place. This place is getting depressing to look at. The good thing about not on the normal farm is we have to do a lot less cleaning. However, the stuff we have to clean up is a lot bigger burden, kind of. Bigger issue, I guess. Yeah, more of a burden. Works for me. Let me check something real quick. Yeah. Sorry about that. Jessica was wanting to know what she should get for dinner. And I'll be remiss if I'm gonna continue playing and miss a chance to get food. I hope y'all understand. If you don't, then you don't understand. That's okay. I honestly might have to play some old Harvest Moon. Dude, I'm fine with that. Harvest Moon on the old Super NES emulator. What a dude, that's a good game, honestly. Like, it's better than many of the newer Harvest Moons. That's a good game right there. It's a quality choice game. Not gonna lie, I like that one. Very short and sweet. I don't know why. Let's just keep chopping wood. I think I've cleared out the other portion like completely. I'm gonna stop being able to carry stuff. Okay, let's go drop some stuff off and then come back and chop more wood. Or maybe I'll go up in that little portion. I do have plans for that portion, so I might start using it first of summer, so. Kidding me? You kidding me? Kidding me, Smalls? That's not a thing. Okay. Trash. Okay. All right, so this stuff is fine until we're ready. This one reminds me a lot. It reminds me of the original Harvest Moon. Yeah, I'd probably say. I don't know if you've ever played it, but I think it reminds me the most of Harvest Moon 3. Harvest Moon Game Boy Color. It's the fourth Harvest Moon, but it's called Harvest Moon Game Boy 3, I think. Reminds me of that one a whole lot. A whole lot. Next month when I build my new computer, I'll have to get Stardew. Or do you not have a computer now? I mean, if you have a computer with any semi, like, anything akin to ability to run Minesweeper, you can probably play this game. This game's requirements are, like, next to none. But if you just don't have a computer, then that can't be fixed. Can't do anything about that. No game will run well on no computer. That's so funny. Okay, I should be harvesting strawberries on the 22nd. That's when I'm planning to buy my house. So I'm really behind on wood. That's bad. So I need to go harder on wood. Well, I mean, it shouldn't take me more than a couple days of chopping into the wee hours of the night to get all the wood I need. I can't believe I've gone all this time. I mean, I had like a rainy day a couple days before the Egg Festival, and I had a bunch before, like 4 or 5. I feel like it was 4. It probably wasn't even close to that, but 2 or 3. I do have a small laptop I'm using for the meantime, but I don't want to spend any money until I get all. Yeah, that makes sense. I know exactly how you feel. If I make like a big purchase, like when I bought my computer, dude, I wouldn't buy like, I'd be like, go somewhere. And somebody's like, you want to go for ice cream or something like that? I'd be like, I'll go sit, but I won't buy anything. And they'd be like, dude, the ice cream's $5. I'd be like, yeah, I just bought a computer, built a computer. So like, nah, I'm good. Of course, I was buying. Actually, I didn't really spend a whole lot of money on games. I bought my computer, and then first thing I bought, before I bought my computer, I bought one game. I bought the Skyrim Ultimate Edition or whatever because it went on Steam Summer Sale like 2 weeks before I was going to have the money for my computer because I was waiting for a paycheck from a summer job I was doing. And I had a couple weeks I had to wait, but it went on sale and I was like, it was literally all Skyrim for, I think it was $20. And I was like, getting that. And so I got that and, you know, I'd already beaten it several times on Xbox, but, you know, I was excited for modded Skyrim. And then I got, after I got my computer, the Valve Complete Collection went on sale for $50, and I jumped on that super fast. Actually, the thing I bought before wasn't Skyrim Ultimate Edition. It was the definitive Elder Scrolls. So it was every Elder Scrolls available. No, never mind. I did that later. I bought Morrowind and Oblivion later. Yeah, okay. So yeah, I bought the Ultimate Edition. That was my first game I bought for PC before I even had my PC. And then I played games through alternate methods for a while. I mean, I had Minecraft already, so I played a lot of that and played some new games through alternate methods and until I could afford to pay for one. All right, give me a second, guys. 1 second. I'm back. I've done a couple Humble Bundle things, but trying to save everything for the new computer. One of the best Humble Bundles I've gotten was all Civ games for like $10. Yeah, those are pretty good. I have a friend who will buy Humble Bundles and just send me. Like, he'll buy like the packs that when they do Humble Bundles that have a bunch, or if it's like a pack that has several games and he wants some of the games. I don't know why, he's just super cool dude. He'll just give me the ones he doesn't want. Of course, I'm happy to relieve him of those. I know he probably doesn't want to waste them. So, I actually have a couple Steam friends that randomly send me games. It's quite nice. And none of them are like my YouTube viewers either. Not that I would expect free games, but like I'm saying like... You might think, oh, his viewers are giving him gifts. It's kind of lame, but it's none of them from actual viewers, so it's weird. Just got good Steam friends. All right, there's that. And that. Let's grab these so next time I'm down there. And let's take these back out. So also, I have those and don't make a journey uselessly. My pockets are getting full with like placeholder or like stuff that's gonna stay there for all of eternity. Okay, let's see. I need to take Mario a gift tomorrow. Off to bed we go. I mean, throwing a dollar at it to get like 5 games isn't bad. Yeah, that's, but like when you're gonna get it on a discount, it's different, you know? Because like, you know, you don't want to buy Stardew Valley right now because it's $15 and you want to save up, but if, actually I think it's $20 now, is it? Maybe, but if you're buying a game that's on sale and it's a deal, then it's different because it'll be more expensive then and you'll spend more money in the end. So yeah, that's different altogether. You're very making good choices with your life. Okay. So let's just make room. Alright. I don't know why I picked that up. Anyway, let's go take these to where they go. We'll cauliflower it up. We'll do all that stuff. Oh yes. Hi Caleb, I have some good news for you. A few days ago, I made a breakthrough in my research on the local environment. I'll spare you the technical details and get to the point. He looks like a girl in this station, but you know that empty cab dip over there a little ways to the west? Well, I have a useful... For both of us, I'd like to set up the cave to attract some local species. That way I can observe them in a more controlled environment, and you can harvest whatever products they produce. I need to set up the cave to attract mushrooms or fruit bats. The bats will sometimes leave fruit for you to collect. Mushrooms. Bats was the biggest mistake of my life. Alright, I'll go set it up for you right now. It shouldn't take any time at all. Bet it'll take a little bit of time. Actually, I should probably work on my kid's Minecraft world tonight. I can't do stuff like strip mining or farm building while he is playing. I probably asked a long time ago, but how old are you? I'm 23. I'm well on my way through pharmacy school. 1 year left after this. That means eight. Oh, okay, so you actually get different stuff out of... I got different stuff out of that. Oh, no, what? Was that the glasses again? So that's kind of disappointing. Well, cold's not bad, but I'd rather have the quartz for watering can things. Still can't even make the other sprinkler, though, so who cares? What's the matter? All right, so we're going to get more wood today, probably. I don't know how much we have, but we'll probably be getting wood. I'd like to go mining eventually, but we'll see what happens. I don't really need to mine though, like mining's okay. I need to water the dog. Water the dog. Give the dog water, darn it. Okay, she's here today too, so we need to visit her. We don't really need to, but... Okay. Interesting. So that's how those work. But why can't you strip mine or farm while your kid's playing? Is it like on a single player world or something? Or does your kids always want to do stuff with... Wait, hang on. Which of your kids plays... Is it all your kids that play Minecraft or just your older one? What's your oldest one? 7, I think? Right? I feel like there's a 7 and a 4-year-old in there. And there's another one. I don't remember how old he is, though. I want to say 7's the oldest one. Hey! Hey, Umut. Did I get it right? I tried to fire it as I swear. Alright. Hi, doggy. Boom. Get watered. Alright. Let's go and see what the caravan has to offer today. I'll tell you who does Humble Bundles, or what Humble Bundle does sometimes. They do Rocket League bundles, which would be, it'll be like 5 Rocket Leagues for $15. Nice deal. Kids can play Rocket League too, and you can do split screen on computer, so that'd be a game you could buy and play for kids. It's a pretty good game. Pretty good game, not gonna lie. Iron Bar by Troy. You should see. Those are cheap. Go buy those and just set them aside until I need them. Look, now everybody's having... Wow. This game's changed. Alright, iron... No, don't need that. But we did get something useful. We'll hide those ancient seeds away. You know what? Actually, I might. Look at these still grow. How long do ancient seeds take to grow? I might as well plant it. I'll get a few harvests. I don't need to wait for a greenhouse. They're worth a ton of money, so... Just the oldest, he likes to run around and can't survive, so unless I take a bed with me, it's kind of pain. Hey, Wooly Wooly. Did I do that right, too? You guys with your hard-to-say names, jeez. I'm not trying to be mean, either. Just gonna throw that out there, because some people get upset if you can't say their names. I'm trying to be special, okay? My mom sounds special. Okay, we can F1 that thing. Harvest after 20 days and every 7 days grows for in spring, summer, fall. Yeah, so we can plant this sucker right now, which we should. No reason to wait. The more we get, the sooner our greenhouse can be super useful. Hey, HG, welcome back. I was playing some basketball. I'm back. Good. Good, broski. I was mad that you were gone. And man, I mean mad. Superman, man. All right, I'm being ADD right now. All right, let's hoe this thing. Okay, does that look like a good place to put an ancient seed? I'm not going to put anything else down here. That's a random butt spot, though. I feel uncomfortable with this. I feel really uncomfortable with this. Don't ask questions. Plant it. Water it. Leave. Darn it, I have another copper now. Put that away, too. Caleb, I'm special. I'm very special. I'm like a special flower. No, shut up. I know I said that we would make it to the flower festival, but it's seeming like we might not make it to the flower festival. Jessica's coming home with food, so. Yeah, we're gonna be at a 5-hour stream at least by the end of this. I'm sure that we'll have to cut off because I don't think that there's any way that Jessica will take that long to get back from work. Let's see, this and what was I doing? God, I lost track of my thoughts. So hard to be me. Acorn again, really. Gunther, let's go over here and do this thing real quick. Probably just the gifts is what I had to do, right? It's the 21st. Yeah, I have no plans for today, so like no special plans. And you're sharing a bit here, if you could stop and say hi. Yeah, no, definitely, dude. Dude-ski. I'll probably stop after this day. I think I'm going to stop after today. Because the Flower Festival is in a few days. And I'm at the end of an episode after today anyway. So this is probably a good place to stop. Alright, let's see. Gunther can tell me about these. Thanks, Gunther. Hey! Hey! Wee wee! I got it. I figured out how to say it. Don't worry. Alright, donate to the museum. What are you gonna be streaming, broski? Broski? Ooh, quartz. What'd I get? Hi. Cool. Can I sell that thing? NA, not applicable. Hey! What y'all doing, Sneakwa? Okay, where's Mara at? She's still at home. Cool, let's go see her. Let's get this flower first. It's nice to be so close. That's not to the ocean. Nah! It's nice to be so close to the ocean. The sound of the sea makes going to sleep a lot easier. I can't do the old lady voice right now. What the heck? I'm so sad with myself. I think I'll get over it though. You guys ready for this? Oh, we're not gonna get to four hearts yet. JK. Four hearts tomorrow. I'm streaming Infinite Warfare. Who'da thunk it, dude? Who'da thunk it? If I had Infinite Warfare, I'd come play it with you. But I don't. I just don't. Okay. Hi. Hey, you've made another week of progress on the farm. It seems like things are going well for you. Take a cauliflower. Is that... Oh, wow, Caleb. This is spectacular. All right. Let's see. I could have F1 just right on you, but... Boom! We got 34 points left. Whereas, we don't need to talk to Demetrius. Screw him. because we have the mushroom thing already. How are we doing on foraging, though? If we were up to level 5, I'd believe we might find a golden morel thingy once in a while, but it feels bad, man. Dude, I'll come drive by that thing. You can stream on YouTube. Tiredness. Cauliflower's got another day. Ancient seed is planted. We'll get a few harvests out of it. We'll actually get a good amount of harvest, and we'll make a good amount of money off of it. It's in a dumb spot, but that's okay. 1, 2. One day I'll actually smelt this quartz. I can't wait. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, do I have iron? Oh, wait, let's look at our wood situation. 450. 450 is what we need. That's why I just said 450, even though I don't have 450. Do we have wood up here? Nope, we cleared this out, huh? Let's get rid of that thingy and that thingy. Buy acorn. Buy pine cone on YouTube. Cool, cool. Copper's done. I swear I'm gonna have to upgrade my axe soon. I'm tired of waiting for the rain. I have a dream though. It's okay if I don't ever upgrade my watering can. There should be a couple days of no water. What happens if you don't water a plant though? I think you can go a day without watering a plant and be okay. Okay, this is not my objective right now. Oh, look, oh, I didn't think I can grow trees down here and they'll just be fine, won't they? I wonder. Wonder, what's in a wonder ball? But that's not my plan, actually. The slime hutch is going to be in this area. This time I've planned it well. My duck coop. Well, yeah, it will actually be a duck coop. Spoiler alert. My chicken coop is going to go literally here by the pond, and it's going to be mostly ducks. I'm going to have at least one of everything, but mostly ducks. Despite what I said last season about, I was like, I'll have the best thing in here, which means I probably won't have very many ducks. I will actually have the most ducks because the ducks are the most profitable animal in the coop by far. And depending on many circumstances, besides pig, possibly the most profitable animal in the game. the pig is very profitable because of the truffle oil, which is a long way away. Well, might be a winter thing, but I will certainly not buy a pig in winter. Oh, no, if I have a lot of money, I will, because then they'll be high heart by spring, and they'll just be destroying fields for me. If you don't water one day, they will just pause probably for two days, and they die. Okay. Good to know. Thank you for answering that. That's amazing. So the reason I asked is because of my ancient seed. I'm not worried about the strawberries because I'll just not upgrade my can until they're done, but my strawberries will be done. I know exactly how many harvests I can get out of them, basically. Friend, so when I go to work, me and my girlfriend and one of my friends carpool to work together, right? And she just dropped him off, and he just texted that he sent her with some chimichangas for me, which is good because I love a good chimichanga. But it's funny. I don't know. It seems so random. I have a message that says I had some I sent Jessica with some chimichangas for you. I'm like, oh. Thanks. I'm surprised he has chimichangas because he doesn't like Mexican food. He doesn't like any non-American food. Any Chinese, Mexican, anything. He likes American food. We're as American as food can get. Jessica is continuing to ask for dinner orders, and as I said before, would be foolish not to answer. You know, when you've been streaming for 5 hours, you gotta answer messages. You know? You got to do what you got to do. I hate this little... I don't know why that's a thing. I hate that they do that, because they wanna... It's an attempt to, like, balance the farms and make this one balanced compared to the other one. But the most... I don't get that, because the most profitable farm is the normal one. And already by doing this stuff to the structure, having this random thing and that flower thing and the thing up in there, it's already getting rid of some space. This is just getting rid of a little bit more space, but it makes it hard to plan the farm. That's the problem. Are you going to stream tonight? I will if I have time. I mean, it's currently tonight, so yes. As for a new stream... if I have time, we have another school project to work on. Case soap note, if you know what that's called, or what that means, for a class called therapeutics. And and that's what we had to do tonight. At least part of it. It's not due till Tuesday, but it's due Tuesday at noon, so. And we have a group with three other people, so. Jessica bringing you home some chimichangas. Okay, hang on. Okay. I gotta figure out what that means. I can't. Apparently, I just missed a joke. May he didn't really send a chimichanga, which is kind of disappointing. I have a motor. You do? Oh no. Why do you have a motor? That's bad. Sorry for your loss. Just going for the full cut down today. I'm going for it. See how much faster this is? We spent like half of winter cutting down our stuff. DC motor. Cool. Same. Same. Story of my life. Lulz, am I right? Cutting down the tree. I don't know what you're talking about, Wooey Wooey. If you have not noticed. Said I swerve. Okay, what could it mean if a friend tells you, I had Jessica bring you home some chimichangas. And he said, I swerved the joke. I'm trying to think what that could mean. It's getting late, is it? I absolutely refuse not to finish this now. There we go. That is everything cleared except for the really dumb things that we can't clear because this game is amazing. It's amazing. And we're going to go to bed for the final time. You're 8 years old. That's cool, dude. Go for it. Get at it. All right, let's put some quartz on the cooker. Quartz, get cooked. And then we will grab this quartz here. Very nice. Ready for bed. It's bedtime, baby. We got enough wood. Good. We can start making some taps if we want. Tomorrow. Another day, another dollar. Dollars. Ooh, we almost have enough saplings for our stuff. Definitely am not getting that much blueberries without an upgraded watering can. But we should have an upgraded watering can by then. Hi, doggy. Way to sleep. Way to be a sleeper. I got that ancient seed for super cheap. pretty nice. All right, let's see. Two. I don't know why I did that. Wasn't it? Not even worth. All right, I'm gonna end this here. What do you mean, no? This is it for the stream, because Jessica's coming home with food, and it would be mean for me to not be prepared for her. I am maybe streaming tonight, hopefully so. If not, I'm streaming tomorrow, but I'm probably not streaming this. If I stream tonight, it'll be this. Tomorrow, probably Minecraft, because I need to do Minecraft stuff. There you go. You got it, Red. All right, I'm going to go for a little while. If I have time after my homework, I'll stream, but it might be really late. So, we'll see. Alright, hope you guys have enjoyed all of this Stardew Valley craziness. Let's go sleep and see how much money we made, obviously. But that's it for today. Maybe. But at least for this 5 hours. Dude, it's okay. Don't worry about it. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys later on. Bye-bye.